Well, we are back with Kaatrin Mozhi review by the classic performer Jyothika in the lead role. Kaatrin Mozhi is about a homemaker turned into an RJ, but a housewife is not a housewife by choice, rather it's by chance. Legendary director Radha Mohan, classic performer Jyothika as Vijaylakshmi Balakrishnan, natural character artist Viddharth as Balakrishnan Baalu, stylish actress Manchu Lakshmi as Marya, as radio station manager, Kollywood's casual actors Manobala and MS Bhaskaran as Neelakandan, man next door image Elango Kumaravel as Kumbakarai Krishnamurthy aka Kumki, Mayilsamy as departmental store owner, Silambaran STR and a cameo appearance is like a star buffet served at home with love and affection. Pon Parthiban's dialogues like life is beautiful as would have heard in any other movies are heart-touching as usual. Kelambittale Vijaylakshmi, Dirty Pondati, Jimki Kamal songs are surely humming tracks. Anjan fame Mahesh Muthuswamy has given the required cinematography touch for Kaatrin Mozhi. Performance by Jyothika, who speaks good Tamil throughout the movie. Viddharth has done justice to his role, matching Jyothika's performance. Radha Mohan's trademark society can be visually seen, even in this film too, where you can find a romantic guy, an angry man, a lovely lady, a strict neighbor, and a comical character, etc. Joe is the attraction of this movie. Joe's RJ portion is seriously interesting. You will get the feel that Joe cannot be replaced by anyone in the industry, especially in the scenes where she says hello are amazing. Joe has lived her character than just acting. If you are a hardcore fan of Radha Mohan's movies, you will love Kaatrin Mozhi, which is surely a family entertainer, which will not have body shaming or insult comedy. Humor in Radha Mohan's Kaatrin Mozhi is energetic, makes you think, unites you with the family and cares for you. Kaatrin Mozhi speaks up for the issues that a woman should say. Kaatrin Mozhi is a Mozhi that speaks about the unsaid, an emotion in the form of tears, a talk to console. Kaatrin Mozhi is your watch movie to realize perspectives of life, to do what you like, not to degrade yourself and to build confidence that you can do, to love your family and your job, to talk to the living souls to understand their problems. Kaatrin Mozhi is just not for housewives, not just for working women, not just for husbands, and it's just not for kids alone. It's for all. Watch it.